Under the Sal Tree Festival, this festival was conducted in the month of December, and this was mainly by the Rabha community. Rabha community has 11 different dialects, and of these, some of the dialects are already dead. For example, Patti Rabha no longer have their local dialect, which is spoken. However, on the other hand, there is Rongadi Rabha, and Rongandini Rabha basically have the purest form of dialect that they can speak. These people are predominantly matrilineal, and recently under the Sal Tree Festival, the script was the Boda Raj, and Boda Raj in the Rabha dialect actually means the Python King. The concept is mainly human beings' needs and greeds are expanding of the size of Python, and they are growing and growing. So based on that, this play was done, and this was the Bodum Dupa, which was the title of the troupe which was playing this play. Also, the Rabha community, in what all areas they are seen? So they are predominantly seen in Lower Assam, in the regions of West Bengal. So in the regions of West Bengal, it is mainly the Dwar area. Alipurduar is the major area where Rabha communities are seen, and also in the regions of Garo Hills in Meghalaya. So three of the areas where predominantly Rabha community is seen, they are Tibeto-Mongoloid in origin and have the Aryan and the Mongoloid traits as well. Most of the men and female, both of them work on the agricultural field together. Predominantly non-vegetarian, however, rice is one of the staple crops that they consume. And those are some of the key highlights. A culturally very strong community and an important part for your current affairs, predominantly the art and culture. We will be covering many interesting tribes in the upcoming sessions. Stay tuned. Good luck.